And can you avoid the haters?
Can I?
Yeah.
You could try, but I feel like you can get 1,000 wonderful comments, but just one will throw you off.
I'm aware of what is being said about me. It's my Twitter, so I'm able to type on it, and I see my at replies that it's such a quick reply that can, you know, ruin your day. So it's hard sometimes.
Oh, yeah. And I'm listening to Duck Sauce, which is the weirdest name ever, but I love it. And I've been listening to Barbra Streisand over and over again with my publicist.
I try to as much as I can. Obviously, it's hard, but I love what I do. I just want the light to be on the things that I do. I don't want it to be on my personal life, because that's not what I signed up for.
Write it down. Write it down on the board. Write it.
But is there, I mean, I don't know, are you dating? You're not dating.
He's been in my life for so long, and it's just nice to have someone that understands what you're going through. I can just go on a stage for an hour and sign as many autographs as I can, and they're okay with that. And they wait 10 hours, fly from different countries, and wait all day. And me just doing that is good enough. I don't feel like that's enough. They're amazing.
And one in particular, this lady in an interview asked me, she was like, so do you do yoga? And I thought she said yogurt. And I was like, yeah, I love going and getting yogurt. It's fun. She's like, oh, that's great. So I have a 15-minute conversation with this lady. And she's like, so what studio do you go to? And I was like, oh, this yogurt place called Menchie's. And she's like, oh, that's great. So, like, positions and stuff. And I was like, what positions? I just...